It's a heavyweight collision between one of the most dangerous strikers in the game today, Andre Arlovsky, and two-time heavyweight champion, Frank Mir. I got a As always, very well prepared, extremely focused, and ready to go to bed. Frank Mir enters the octagon, and he's ready to fight. Andre Arlovsky coming off a great training camp and feels outstanding. Ready to fight tonight here in Las Vegas. Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight fight. Both of our fighters are 35. The reach is identical. They touched one. Andre Arlovsky. Frank Mir. Here we go. Fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds.
Body shot.
Throws an elbow and another. That's a damaging knee to the body.
Hard hook.
Now we have ourselves a fist fight.
Very evident he wants this fight on the ground. He took him down early. And look at that, he's up. Big shots. Nice uppercut. Look at that. Wow.
Well-timed Superman punch.
Looking for another takedown.
And he gets a single leg.
Man, he's being tested, but he's back up.
There's a brilliant kick to the body.
Inside leg kick.
Yeah, right to the temple.
Both men scoring points here. Man, he connected with that front kick. Mixing things up nicely. Superman punch.
Nice flying knee attempt there.
Mir with another takedown.
He moved into full mount. He's back up to his feet.
Joe, that was great technique. That hook was blocked.
Flipped him.
Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body. Mir gets nailed by that head kick.
Hey, what an exchange!
Solid leg kicks by Mir. Wow, nice front kick. Oh, that's a big straight.
Down. Double leg takedown.
Short time, short time.
He's back up again. Nice combination to the head there. Joe, big connection with the head kick.
That's
huge
a hard
uppercut.
Uppercut.
Boom, big uppercut. Nice kicks by Mir. And they separate.
Oh, brilliant.
Both guys trading shots.
He clipped him with that one.
It's okay. Keep going. Keep going.
Oh, flying knee.
What a quick first round.
Time. Are you ready? Ready?
Round two. Joe, looking back at that last round, had his way with his opponent.
Yeah, he had his way in that round. Clearly a dominant round. And he's down! Excellent punch. Hip escape. Gets out of the full mount.
And he connects with the strike.
He's in full guard here. That's a clean left hand.
And he escapes to his feet. Nicely done.
The right and the left behind it. That's it. It's over. Beautiful knockout.
Andre Arlovsky wins by knockout.
Huge uppercut for the win.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's take one more look at the end of this fight. Here is a huge uppercut, and that is the end. We can see it from another angle here. Here is the huge uppercut that lands right on the money and ends this fight. And here it is again. Bam! Nighty-night.